On the onset of a wet cough, try these simple home remedies. Take a cup of water, add about 6 to 8 peppercorns to it, add about 1/4 teaspoon of cumin powder, and add about 1 teaspoon of crushed jaggery. Mix them well, and now you will have to boil this mixture until it becomes solid decoction. Let it cool and drink this to expel the phlegm that is blocking your airways.